morning. It's Friday, December 7th, and today we have a further thought. When the laborers have an abiding Christ in their own souls, when all selfishness is dead, when there is no rivalry, no strife for supremacy, when oneness exists, when they sanctify themselves so that love for one another is seen and felt, then the showers of grace of the Holy Spirit will just as surely come upon them as that of God's promises will never fail in one jot or tittle. Ellen G. White, Selected Messages, Book 1, page 175. If we stand in the great day of the Lord with Christ as our refuge, our high tower, we must put away all envy, all strife for the supremacy. We must utterly destroy the roots of these unholy things that they may not again spring up into life. We must place ourselves wholly on the side of the Lord. Ellen G. White, Last Day Events, page 190. Thank you for watching this week. God bless you, and we hope to see you in Sabbath School tomorrow. Thank you.